On a cold afternoon in a room full of emptiness by a freeway, I confess I was lost in the pages of a book full of death, reading how it'll die.
In dreams until my death.